Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 631. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this 6 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 6 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9, which is greater than 6, so we cannot take it. If we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is good to take. So 2 here and 2 here, 4, subtract, 2 will be left. We did 2 into 2, so add both. So 2 plus 2 will be 4. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number, we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will be 231. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 5 here and 5 here, it will be 225. Subtract, 6 will be left. Now 45 into 5 we did, so add both. So 45 plus 5 will be 50. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. But we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and number will be 600. And now we can write 1 here and 1 here, 501, subtract, 99 will be left. Now 501 into 1 we did, so add both. So 501 plus 1 will be 502. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 9900. Now we can write 1 here and 1 here, 5021, subtract, and we'll be having 4879. Now 5021 into 1 we did, so add both. So 5021 plus 1 will be 5022 and 1 digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 487900. Compare this 50 and 487. So 59 times is 450. So we can try 9 times. So 50229 into 9 we can try. And we'll be having 452061, which is good to take. So 9 here and 9 here. But we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 631 will be 25.119. That will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 631. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.